You see someone with a belly, they have insulin resistance to such an extreme that the liver is filled with fat. If they ever had an ultrasound, they would see that. Around the organs, there's fat, and it's just sticking out through the gut. That is like one of the biggest indicators that you have some serious insulin resistance and your fat cells are to the extreme. So it's dangerous because now the fat's going to spill over in the organs, around the organs, and plug everything up. Okay?